my steps. Echo, echo, louder than before. Another day is done. Say goodbye to the setting sun. See what I found. Turn back to the ground, just like before. And hey, hey, hey.
Do you like hot turkey sandwiches with fries, drink, and a pie? What?
Pie?
Only $5. Go to the CAF next Thursday for some awesome meal and an awesome deal.
Students participating in the Fanshawe Conservation Area field trip today should be dismissed from period two classes 5 minutes early to catch the bus at the front of the school. Teachers, please refer to the WCI conference for a list of names.
Students who have applied for OSAP are reminded aiming for the top awards or a scholarship has a deadline of June 17th. Don't miss the important deadline.
Attention to all grads, if you're expecting to receive a rose at this year's Rose Assembly, please go to Guidance. Plus, check your name off the list on Ms. Nader's desk. And while you're there, sign up for the annual grad luncheon to honor you and to continue the WCI tradition. It's only $10, and you must sign up in advance. The last day to sign up is June 14th.
Congratulations to Danielle Turvey, who was elected yesterday to the position of Music Council President for the next year. Thanks going out to the council for their hard work and excellent potlucks this year. Thanks to all those who signed up for the next year's Music Council. And now over to Sports Zone.
Sports.
Ow.
Zone. Sports.
Ow.
Zone. Sports.
Ow.
Zone. Sports.
Yesterday, at the first day of OFSA track and field competition, Brandon Wilhelm won his fourth consecutive OFSA gold medal in winning the senior boys high jump. Brandon cleared 2:10, making some good attempts at 2:15. Ashley Bickel finished sixth in the heats of midget girls 1500 to qualify for the finals, which are being run today. Good luck to both Ashley and Brandon, as well as Jeremy Bainan and Alyssa Bickel and Caitlin Wilhelm as they compete in events today and Saturday. The SAC Athletic Awards Night is Tuesday, June 7th. The awards presentation starts at 6 p.m. in the auditorium, and the admission is free of charge. All Red Devil athletes and their families are invited to the celebration. It'll be good times. Team MVP awards, special team awards, athlete of the year, and athletic points will be presented. And an awesome slideshow will also be shown. Has all the sports from WCI in it. Tickets for the food and dinner will be sold for $5 on. And you can purchase those until Monday. See some SAC representatives or Miss Roberts. Here's a clip.
So you want us to host the athletic banquet? Well, you're going to have to meet some of our demands first.
I want Brandon Wilhelm to stop calling my house, laughing, and hanging up.
I want Wes Lau to wash his undershirt.
I want to see Mr. Young bench press a small car.
And I want to see him do the leg press on a Chevy Tahoe. Upon our arrival to the banquet, I want the WCI voices to sing a song about us.
But it can't be a cover.
No. It has to be an original and has to move the audience to tears with how emotional it is. I want all spring athletes to take a urine test. I want the fashions class to make me a tunic.
Made entirely out of Mr. Halulis's beard.
I want the foods class to make me a 15-tier cake.
Made entirely out of Mr. Halulis's beard.
Me gustaría ver al señor Lalama pato un balón de fútbol.
I want all WCI athletes who played a sport this year to attend the athletic banquet
and cheer on their fellow athletes and show their appreciation to their coaches.
There's a brief meeting today at 11 o'clock for anyone still planning or thinking of traveling on next year's Europe trip to England and France next summer. We have not yet reached the minimum number of participants, and if we don't in the next 3 weeks, the trip will have to be canceled. So if you want to have tea with Will and Kate, please visit the D-Day beaches of Normandy and climb to the top of the Eiffel Tower while eating a chocolate and banana crepe. Make sure you are in room 214 at lunch today. See Miss Mitchell or Madame Folkma if you are unable to make the meeting but still want info.
Attention all co-op students, if you were in the co-op this year and your supervisors are invited to a free barbecue at Southside Park next Wednesday. If you do not have a free ticket, please see Miss McIntosh at Breakfast Club or in the business office. Remember, this goes for co-op students from semester 1-2. Get a free ticket, invite your employers, and see you there next Wednesday during lunch.
Every day worldwide, animals die at the hands of the fashion industry. Reptiles such as iguanas, snakes, alligators are killed to make handbags, shoes, and belts. Minks, chinchillas, rabbits, and other fur animals are used to make fur coats and hats. Pledge to be cruelty-free by refusing to purchase fashion items that promote the deaths of millions of animals worldwide. Let's end animal cruelty, WCI. Here's a clip. Back when they thought pink polos would hurt the rock, before Cam got shit popped, the doors closed. I felt like Bad Boy Street Team, I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go. Take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in a U-Haul van. Any pessimists, I ain't talk to them. Plus, I ain't had no phone in my apartment. Let's take them back to the club. At least about an hour, I stand online. I just wanted to dance. I went to Jacob an hour after I got my advance. I just wanted to shine. Jay favorite line, dog, in due time. Now they look at me like, damn, dog, you what I am. A hip-hop legend, I think I died in an accident.